turn one, and he's right there on the back of the Hyundai, which now gets sideways and he's off in the barriers in spectacular fashion. Lo Seho's car is destroyed. He's hit again by Ryan Wong, who had nowhere to go. He's hit again by other traffic. The road is virtually